Hello YouTube, I decided I wanted to do an introduction video to what I want to do for my channel, because I decided to go in a different direction for what I want to do, and I got inspired because a lot of YouTubers decided to choose something that they enjoy as one of the topics of their video, so I decided, you know what, I'm not sure if any other YouTuber does it, or if it's something that's big anywhere else, but as far as I know, I don't think so, but if it is, then I'll just do another one. I decided that I want to do book reviews, yay, for my video. I love reading. It's one of my favorite relaxing hobbies when I'm able to read. And now that I've finished with college, it gives me the chance to really come back and enjoy reading for enjoyment and not have to read for classes anymore. Thank God. Some of the topics I had to read about is put me to sleep, quite literally. Some books I had to read for school, which were more textbook type books, put me to sleep, so, whoops. So, but now that I've graduated college and more free time at this point, because I have not found a full-time job yet, so I have a lot of extra free time. I mean, I do have a part-time job, but I don't get too many days, so for now, I'm just enjoying my time, especially because haven't hit those loan payments yet, so I don't have to go too crazy about money, so that's good. And so a lot of my time I like to read, and I really enjoy reading. So like I mentioned, I decided to make a channel of me reviewing books, and whether I give a recommendation for a book, giving a good synopsis of books, like characters, kind of what the book's about, but not spoiling it too much, and what type of book it is, like what perspective it is from, and stuff like that. And I decided to do a channel about this because I'm like, I want to connect with more bookworms, because, like, I have friends who read sometimes, but they don't read too much to bond over and who enjoy reading as much as me. Reading makes me happy. So most of the books I'll be reviewing will be fiction, because fiction is my favorite type. I read nonfiction sometimes, but most of the time it's fiction books, just because I plan on rereading each book that I've already read that I want to review. And so I don't know how often videos will be able to come out. One, because of how long it takes me to read. And two, just because, unfortunately, at the moment, I do not have very fast internet, so uploading videos can be annoying, and that's what's been derailing me from doing the YouTube videos, unfortunately, but we'll see what happens. So I'll be doing my first book review soon. I already know what I'm going to review on because I read it, good grammar. I read it recently, and actually, I read a couple books recently, so I'll do some quick ones, but like I said, the other books may not be as fast, the videos to the books might not be as fast, so, but I'm hoping I can try to be relatively consistent, maybe a couple weeks a book, or, well, it depends on how long the book, because, you know, some are really fast reads, and some are like, take a while, little print and like just a lot of pages. And also I have a habit of deliberately reading books slowly just because I like to savor my books, because I really enjoy like making sure I really like read all the details and remember stuff and like have it absorbed well. But for the sake of the channel, I'll try to rush it a bit, not rush, but speed it up a little bit and not have the book laid out so long that it takes a while, but I can't wait to start this channel. I think it'll be fun. I don't know how many people this will attract. I mean, it might not attract many at all, but to me, it will be enjoyable. I do have other YouTube videos at the moment on my channel, but like, they're only vlogs, so they're nothing too sophisticated. They're literally just me filming a tiny bit of editing and just with my friends doing whatever. This is when I was in college. But for now, I want to have more of a theme to my channel and do books. Maybe occasionally I'll have a random video about something else, but I think for the most part it'll be books. But I am excited to start it, and I hope I will find more bookworms, and you can make comments about the books I review if you agree, what other books maybe like it, or how much you liked it, how much you disliked it, it'd be nice if I'd be able to help people find books. I like recommendations, because sometimes I myself want recommendations of books, and I don't know about them, and then when I do find it, I'm like, oh, yay, a new book to read. So, I hope that I can make a little nice little bookworm group. Be cool. But that's pretty much it for now. Like I said, I'm hoping that once this video will be up, I'll be able to do the other one really fast and put it on the channel and then have another one really fast, because like I said, I read two recently. So, but that's it for now. I hope to make this a really steady thing, because I want to make it a legit thing and not just like in the past where I pretty much failed every time I said I would start a video or start a channel. And I'm glad that I actually have more direction this time, because the other time I was just like, I'll do whatever, I don't know what I'm doing. But now I'm starting to get more ideas. But okay, but I'm signing off for real now.